patient data. We had an Arduino that not only had